Tiger Hoops fans have something extra to look forward to this coming March. Not only is it tournament time, but it's the opening of the Tiger Hoops exhibit at the Pink Palace Museum.
After Finch's two-pointer, Ronnie Robinson sank the shot that once again brought the two teams into a tie.
Come to the Pink Palace Museum this March and experience 100-plus years of Tiger men's and women's basketball, from their beginnings as the West Tennessee State Normal School to the present.
The Tigers are very much alive.
Don't miss the Tiger Hoops exhibit at the Pink Palace Museum, opening March 7th.